Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday, the 6th of September 2017 at 10 a.m. Have a look at this beautiful big couch here. You've got the chaise on one end, got an electric recliner on the other end. You'd be about $5,000 in the shops. I'm going to kick the bidding off tomorrow around the $800 mark, so that is going to be an absolute bargain for someone. Just across the way as well, you can see Ed setting another one up over there. It's sort of probably a mockery coffee colour, and it's all electric recliners, so it's got the chaise, the three-seater, and then there's another single-seater coming out as well, so absolutely beautiful, that one as well. Probably get that bidding about around similar money, so really nice, two beautiful lounge suites to finish off tomorrow's auction. Across here, a couple of bits and pieces, there are some X-Hire chairs, just three of those aqua ones. We'll get them going for a dollar a shot, but they were very popular. Also, we've got 31 of these beautiful outdoor dining chairs as well, so they're I'll get them going for a buck each as well. Nice bedroom suite there. It's just left over from last week. Look, I'll kick it off for a dollar. How about that? Absolutely beautiful. You're probably looking about $2,000 in the shops. It's queen size. Nice modern look there. And yeah, I'll start it away at $1. That's lot 493. Okay, let's have a look in through the main lanes now. Coming through here, we've got a couple of fridges here. We've got some beautiful Vintec wine fridges as well. So it looks like there's about sort of four or five of those. Lots of mirrors, big full-size mirrors. Have a look at the size of these mirrors. And you're looking at about that sort of mid $200 mark for those big ones. Lots of kitchens in this week. Mountains of kitchens have come in. Lots with the stone tops. So really nice looking kitchens. Freestanding vanities I can see there as well. Bathtubs, lots of bathtubs. Beautiful looking bathtubs. Vanity tops, beautiful vanity tops. More vanity freestanders here. And then all these beautiful ovens have come in as well. Generally you're looking around sort of something sub $200 on those ones usually when they come in. And then this is the pyrolytic cleaning oven. You're probably looking something just below $300, I reckon, on the pyrolytic oven. So that's just unheard of out there in the field. Lots of appliances in tomorrow. I can see blenders. I can see irons, all kinds of stuff. Toasters, all sorts of stuff here. This is some interesting stuff. Have a look at this. Let me pull one out that hasn't got all the lots on it. This is Morrissey bed linen. There are all sorts of sizes. So you've got the retail there, $349.95, 1,000 thread count, 100% cotton. All different colours here. We've got beige, black, grey silver, white, another beigey sort of colour, and there's queen and king size, so absolutely fantastic. Also, there's matching towels as well, Morrissey towel sets. It's a five-pack of towels, all unreserved, folks, so all that linen there is unreserved, and then some beautiful Sheraton micro plush robes in white and charcoal, some doonas there, so some actual doonas here, nice looking units. They are king size, 400 GSM doonas, so really beautiful bed linen and bathroom linen in tomorrow. They've got this great big load of stuff in here, all kinds of stuff, mostly bathroom fittings, taps, handles, we've got shower heads, towel rails, so all kinds of really interesting bits and pieces there. Got some lighting on the end. Down the back here we've got around 50 fridges plus a heap of cooking appliances. There's one cooking appliance in particular I'm going to show you in a minute. Waiting to see this, it's an Electrolux freestander, it's coming up. Down through here, I can see we've got a hot water service, some frameless shower screens, and as I mentioned, 50-odd fridges in tomorrow. Westinghouse, Mitsubishi, Kelvinator, Electrolux, all with in-home warranty, so really beautiful-looking units. But have a look at this, folks. Paul's just making his way up now. I'm going to take the paperwork off it for a minute. Have a look at this unit. This is a beautiful pyrolytic Electrolux 900mm cooker. That comes with a 6-month in-home warranty, so you can bid with confidence on this. You're currently about $4,900 in the shops. I'm going to get the bidding going around the $1,800 mark. This is an absolute ripper. So if you've been looking for a nice gas freestanding cook-up, you look no further than this one. It's brand new. It is spotless. As I said, 6-month warranty. Sensational, folks. And if you know anyone who's after one of those, if you're not, make sure you tell your friends about that one. That's a real beauty. Lots of lighting in tomorrow. I've got a heap of these LED floodlights, both with and without the sensors. It's mostly been sort of unreserved, so I'm presuming it's going to be unreserved again tomorrow. These are quite cool. They're about a 20 watt with the sensor light. Nice one there. And then over the other side here, what have we got? We've got some outdoor, 50 watt outdoor floodlights. They've been going about sort of between sort of 30 and 50 bucks, which is good buying for that stuff. Got the AU plug on it so you can do a DIY installation. Lots of nice looking LED downlights as well, so plenty of good gear there. Nice big vanity basin here. That'd have to be a 1.8, would it? 1.8 metres wide, very nice looking unit. Some beautiful toilet suites on the way through. I can see we've got dryers here, chest freezers, upright washing machines, lots of upright washing machines, heaps and heaps of dishwashers, heaps of different wine fridges, stacks of different wine fridges, in fact. Moving around here, we've also got some beautiful microwaves. If you're after a high-end microwave, there's a couple of really beaut-looking LG microwaves, so check the catalogue for the details on those. They're absolutely fantastic. Okay, moving through, we'll have a look. I've got some more mirrors here as well. What else have we got that I can show you? Some more ovens up the top here, more kitchens. It's a really full, great home renovators auction in tomorrow. Probably about 500 lots. Really terrific. Into the carpet and floor coverings auction now. They've done a brilliant job in here. It looks sensational. There are 275 lots. There are room sizes. There are house lots. There are development lots. I can see nylon solution, dyed nylon, pure wool in the browns, the beiges, the greys, all the popular colours. So a fantastic auction in the carpet and floor coverings area as well. And you'll save between 60 and 90% generally off what you'd expect to pay in a normal carpet shop. Then over into the timber and building materials auction. They've got a massive one in tomorrow. They've had a heap of stuff delivered from a timber yard closure. So out the back, you'll see a mountain of stuff that's unreserved. All kinds of posts and bits and pieces out there. Heaps of dexie and racking. Lots of windows and doors. So all in all, three fantastic looking auctions. We can't wait to see you here tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.